Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Chopin Club. Today we are starting a great series of all Chopin's ballades. And you have just heard the ballade in G minor, a great masterpiece and one of the most famous works of Chopin. The genre of ballade is very interesting. It definitely came from literature, but the exact connection is unknown. Schumann claims that Chopin confessed to him that he was inspired by the ballades of the Polish poet Adam Mickiewicz. But those are only words of Schumann and there is no clear confirmation of that. He obviously was inspired by them, but I wouldn't try to connect it directly to some particular piece of poetry of any other author. In the case of the music of Chopin, in my opinion, it simplifies it and it makes it a little bit banal. It brings it from heaven back to earth. And in my opinion, the music of Chopin belongs to the skies. I hope you enjoyed today's episode of the ballades, and I hope you enjoyed this incredible piece, and I will see you tomorrow for another great ballade of Chopin.